Have you noticed that as everything around you seems to decline, one thing still grows? It is the power of your rulers. None of their plans and directives have solved your problems or made your life better. The only result has been their increased control over you at the cost of your freedom. Do you know why? You gave them the power.
President of the United States of America.
It's a big deal. I mean it. I got to tell you a quick story. When I was running for office, and I'm embarrassed, I can't remember exactly which state I was in, but a gentleman and I think it was his wife and a little girl said, could I talk to you? And she had this, I couldn't understand what she had in her hand, it looked like a teddy bear or something. And she said, can I talk to you? Mr. She wasn't sure what to call me. I wasn't elected yet. Mr. President or Mr. Vice President. I said, sure. What's the matter, honey? She said, I want to give you something. I want to give you some bear's ears. I looked at her, and she gave me this little set of bear's ears. She said, you've got to promise me. You got to promise me. You'll protect the bear's ears. And I'm thinking, what the heck is we... I mean, at the time, I knew bears, but I didn't quite get it. She said, her dad said, you know, a national park. I said, oh, yes. She said, and she went and looked, she said, you promise. You promise. And I promised. And it's the easiest promise that I've made in a long time. Over the last course, established as a national monument, Fuss Monument was first created. Excuse me. You see, I spoke with both the senators. The truth is, National Monument, impact of fires, excuse me, impact of fire, 40% of the solutions to climate change in Alaska, which I've had the great honor to. All right. The second one I'm signing is the Bear's Ears. Yes. I wish I could remember that little girl's name. I hope she was. Thank you. Sign this, please. Yeah. Oh, it's important. You guys know it better than anybody. I'm gonna try to pull Barack Obama here in just a second. One. Somebody grab one. Doesn't have one.
Thank you, Mr. President.